What's up, everybody? How's everybody doing?
After this, just so we're aware, after this, we're going to have a very special presentation by our very good friend, Carly Sakalov.
Oh, Carly's here?
Carly is here.
Now, boys and girls, fasten your seatbelts for this next song. I'm telling you right now.
Hey, before we get started, just to let everybody know, on May 5th, I'm going to be doing the whole Rising Star thing. So
you
if you
want to
come
sure
back on that
are.
Night, I'm sure there will be somebody else there that's more interesting than me, but... you can come support me, too.
Well, you know who's going to be here, Alex, don't you? We're going to reunite the cast of Nerds.
Nerds.
The Broadway musical that never happened. That got cut short 2 weeks before they were supposed to open. And we're throwing them a party to get them all together on May 5th.
At the Lori Beachman Theater. My mind is clearer now. At last, all too well, I can see where we all soon will be. If you strip away the myth from the man, soon get swept away. You've begun to matter more than the things you say. Listen, Jesus, I don't like what I see. All I ask is that you listen to me. And remember, I've been your right-hand man all along. Set them all on fire. They think they found the new Messiah. And they'll hurt you when they find they're wrong. I remember when this whole thing began. No talk of God, then we called you a man. And believe me, my admiration for you hasn't died. But every word you say today gets twisted round some other way. And they'll hurt you when they think you've lied. Nazareth, your famous son, should have stayed a great unknown, like his father carving wood. He'd have made good tables, chairs, and oaken chests. Would have suited Jesus best. He'd have caused nobody harm, no one alarm. Listen, Jesus, do you care for your race? Then remember, we must keep in our place. We are occupied. Have you forgotten up and down we are? Oh, I'm frightened by the crowd, for we are getting much too loud. And they'll crush us if we go too far. If we go too far. Listen, Jesus, to the warning I give. And remember that I want us to live. But it's sad to see our chances weakening with every hour.
Your followers are blind.
Too much heaven on their minds. It was beautiful, but now it's sour. Yes, it's all gone. Oh!
Thanks, Grayson. I don't know. I don't know. I feel like we went rogue at the end. I really liked it. I've never heard that part of the song before. I think it's because it's new. But I really liked it an awful lot. Alex likes to do what we call